Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. This is the fourth video in the series called Your Key Indicators for Candida. So the previous ones we've looked at would have been the medication, past medication and hospital kind of treatment, multiple positive symptom matches in different systems, food cravings, and now we're doing video four, digestive conditions. So digestive complaints are one of the most common reasons we see people in the clinic. You know, and people with candida or bacterial problem often have things like food intolerances or allergies. They have bloating, they'll have gas, they'll have periods of constipation or diarrhea, they'll have digestive discomfort. They could have sensations, you know, here on either side of the digestive system. They could have pain here or pain in the back around the shoulder blades. There could be lots of gas going on, all kinds of weird kind of digestive symptoms. So this will show you that something's not right with the gut. Think carefully also what kind of food you're eating, what kind of food you're craving. You could be craving a lot of sweet foods, for example, and that could be causing poor fermentation, bloating and gas. Okay, you could be eating too large a portion size. You could be eating the wrong kind of food. You could be having soda drinks or too much alcohol or takeaway food. There can be a lot of reasons why you're craving these kinds of foods as well. So think back on video number one. Did you go on antibiotics? Have you been on the oral contraceptive pill? Have you been on steroid drugs? Have you been on an acid-blocking drug? Have you been on XYZ drug for X amount of years? Yes or no? That's a good question to ask yourself. The second one, do you have multiple positive symptom matches, as I said in the second video? So do you have problems in multiple systems of the body? Leading me into three, do you have cravings for certain types of foods? And now the fourth one again, do you have digestive symptoms as a result of all of those other key things that we spoke about? So we're going further down the track into the fifth and final video. We're going to talk about mental and emotional symptoms. But digestive problems are a key reason people come to see me and a key reason people look at the Candida Crusher model and a key reason people look at the Candida range of supplementation. Candida has proved to be excellent for many digestive problems. So you may want to consider stool testing, you know, or go and get checked out to see if you've got candida or a kind of bacterial problem in the stomach or, you know, in the intestine itself. So this is a very powerful key indicator. We'll see you in the fifth and final video of the series. Thanks for tuning in.